justice will prevail. Not what the media sells to the masses, where they pass us off the set of the prison cell, where they never have to be reminded of ways that they fail, where they attempt to suck the life out of us and leave us a shell. Fuck the rules, fuck the pigs, I got the keys to my own cell. Don't tell, own hell, and fight for what I've own now.
It's gonna go from investing, boom, fuck a bunch, to now we got a little bit of stream of income. Jumps in a little bit more, and a little bit more, and a little bit more, you know what I mean? And then we'll have money to, like, be self-sufficient.
Rebel with the cause, I've been plotting this overthrow. I learned about it from the homie, though, and 10 that's over, though. Without a sin, and I'm grateful to show the post. But fuck it, I soldier on. They sit in the missing home, and you're catching them with the phone. God damn.
Yeah, stone cold pillaging, overthrown with syllables. Miracle, no, it's lyrical. Simply killing, killer flow. Criminal, been to prison, attending. I'm off the living with everything I've been missing. I'm fucking vicious.
It's not that I don't understand it, but being in the joint, you don't follow those same rules. You don't smile because smiling is a sign of weakness. That type of shit. Right? I went in there, smile on my face. Kid, smile on my face. I left there savage, bro.
Wanted its only hit, it's of coming out with the vengeance of penetrating the game with a strain of verbal sickness. My name is the sickness.
My place was the kicking spot. I was a social fucking person, like hella social, yeah. Right? But every time I get social, it's like I fucking just went in a whirlwind, and I always went in a whirlwind for other motherfuckers, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then I ended up fucking locked up for 10 motherfucking years.
Out of nowhere.
I lost fucking part of my life. This time I'm doing me. You know, I told God out, and I told all of my motherfuckers, my aces. I told them all, I said, this is what I'm doing.
The bill ain't got shit on the side, rock a seat through.
Central base for the Illuminati.
The storm, I can walk through a fire. Let it burn everything because I am alive. Because I am alive. Because I am alive. Yeah, intense focus. Eyes on the prize. If I want it, then I get it. Conceded, you damn right. I'm defeating my demons, eating reapers at night. I fantasize. Creatures with double D showing me they freaking panty size. Hungry, hungry, I'm hungry for that life. The one that leaves you wondering, I wonder what.
Come on, gun. My fucking bow and arrow. My spear.
Goddamn.
What the fuck I got? What's my weapon of choice? A knife?
The sharp part of a fucking whiteout rapper.
A fucking club.
That's like the one that leaves you hovering cause family sit tight. The one that catch you off bar with music and bright lights. Nice life, high like the one with the feeling where I step up in the booth and melt the mic up off the ceiling.
A bag full of toenails and shoestring tips.
Out here with tanks and shit, and you're talking about spear, bow and arrow. Get a club, just get a rock, Corey. Run around with a rock.
Liquid to the dry to folk. I'll be the voice, I'll be the speech, I'll be the fucking music. No, perfect pitch and perfect tone. Perfect.